In my studies and research, I have found out two types of leaders. Number one, positive leaders, they have a positive vision and they want their followers to reach that vision on the long run. On the other side, the negative leaders, number two, they don't have a vision and they crash the face of their followers on the ground. And remember, there is no leaders in between. I mean, there is no neutral leaders. The leader you have is either a positive leader or a negative leader. No neutral leader.